is eroding everything. At this rate, there won't be much left in a few decades. Water down below. Sounds like a great volume.
Contact with the native in the old sawmill. We wounded her. Looks like they set traps around the perimeter. I've got one casualty so far. Doing a sweep.
Do not let the target slip away. We need to know why they were following Bravo Team. Bravo hasn't run into any more resistance along the way. But find the native. Need to get some answers.
Someone in here, it's safe. You can come out now. Got to be hiding in here somewhere. Maybe there's a trail. Nothing, but definitely big enough to hide in. Blood. Hurt.
Stop! No closer!
I'm not with Trinity. My name is Lara, and your gun isn't loaded. I can see the cylinder is empty.
The firing pin never worked anyway.
You're hurt.
I just need to sit down for a moment. Lara, was it? I'm Nadia. I could use your help.
What can I do?
My grandfather snuck out of the village in the night. I think he's headed for the Wicked Vale, where the witch Baba Yaga lives. Trying to catch up with him when the invaders caught me. Before I was born, the witch killed my grandmother. Grandpa always talked about revenge, but I never thought he'd actually go through with it. There isn't much time, and I'm in no condition to go myself. We have to find him.
I'll head out that way and see if I can pick up his trail.
Thank you. The path to the Vale is through the cave to the east of here.
Laura, I found a radio on one of the invaders you killed. Can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
I can monitor the invaders' frequencies from here while I patch myself up. I'll let you know if I hear anything useful. What more can you tell me about the Wicked Vale, Nadia?
My people stay far away from that place. They have for centuries. When the Soviets were here, they tried to build an outpost in the Vale. But they angered Baba Yaga, and she drove them all mad. Grandpa told me all about her. She lives in a magic house that can walk with the legs of a bird.
Do you believe all that? The house with the bird legs?
I trust Grandpa. He was in the Gulag when the Soviets took my grandmother into the Vale to help them study the ruins. The witch killed her, and he's never forgotten that.
But a witch straight out of a Russian folktale? It sounds unlikely.
Just be careful. Something is in the Vale. Nothing good happens in that place.
Shit! Steady.
Laura, hang on. I'm picking up a transmission. You need to hear this. Definitely happening out there. Whatever it is, we'll get to the bottom of it. What is that sound? Small camp here. Sounds like Grandpa made it that far, at least. You're almost into the Vale.
Nadia, I think I found your Wicked Vale. I don't know if it's Baba Yaga, but there's something out.
Nadia, my granddaughter.
Here.
Be careful. This is her land.
Initial contact was made with the elderly native male at 0700. At first, we believed he was participating in an assault on the facility, but he proceeded away.
There's some sort of pollen drifting here. Flowers.
What did you say?
I can't understand you.
Something's wrong. My head is spinning and...
Oh no. It's too late.
This is wrong. Die. No. Must be dreaming. He isn't real. Can't be. Just keep moving.
Lara.
Dad? No. It can't be. No. Wait.
I'm close, Lara. I'm close.
Wait, where am I? How far does this path go?
Come here.
It's not real. Not him. Dad, stop, please. Got to get out of here.
There is a truth behind it all.
I just want to leave, please. No, this isn't. Who are you? Why are you? Stop! Goddamn you, stop!
For me, it is too late. Someday, you'll understand.
Who are you?
Come and see.
wall!
No, this... Oh, God, don't... This can't...
Come, your father awaits.
Not real.
No!
Laura! Laura! Can you hear me? Are you there?
Yes, I'm here, I think.
What happened? You started coughing, said something about flowers and pollen, and then nothing. I thought the witch had killed you.
I think I was hallucinating. God, I hope I was.
Hallucinating? There is a flower in a valley that can bring on visions, but the effects are too weak.
Any idea what this place is? I see ducks and pipes. Soviet from the looks of it.
It has to be the outpost the Soviets built to study the ruins. My grandmother was a scholar and they brought her here to help with their research, but that was the last time Grandpa ever saw her. There was only one survivor, an officer who stumbled out a few weeks later. He said the witch made them do things.
Someone's been in here, recently, building on top of the ruins.
What do you see?
Some sort of makeshift distillery. Smells just like the flowers. Shit! Of course! She's refining the pollen, weaponizing it. There's no magic here, Nadia, just someone very clever.
Wait, but if it is just a person, then wouldn't the pollen affect her too?
If she can resist it somehow, then so can we.
It's been weeks since these bastards dragged me from the gulag.
I found something. One of the prisoners wrote down a formula that might counteract the effects of the pollen.
It has to be for my grandmother. The witch killed her, and now she's gonna help save Grandpa, just like in one of his stories.
Nadia.
Have faith, Laura. Hop back to the Soviet installation where we met. I'll help you find what you need.
Inside the wicked veil, looking for Nadia's grandfather. I barely escaped with my life. It was like a fairy tale, but through a broken, filthy mirror. And, Dad, I know intellectually it was all in my mind, but the gunshot is still ringing in my ears. There's something terrible going on in there, and while I don't believe that it is magic, it is extraordinary. I have to find out what's behind all this first. I have to find a way to see.
Thank you.
All right, Nadia, I'm back at the installation. Any advice on where to start looking?
Okay, first, the seed pods. The flowers grow inside the caves around there. There's never enough of them to make you sick, so you should be able to gather some safely. The livers should be easy. The deer around there feed on the flowers, so you'll just need to track them down. As for the insecticide, I have an idea where we might find some. Grandpa taught me to read Russian, so I'm going through some old equipment manifests to see if I can find out where they stored it. I'll let you know when I find it.
All right, I'll start gathering the other supplies now. Flowers. Just need the seed pods now. Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here.
Laura, I got something you'll want to hear. I'm patching you in.
The Bravo team is still MIA. We haven't got any transmission since the distress call. We're gonna need to send a rescue party. Finish up your patrol around the Soviet installation. See if you can pick up the native girl's trail. She's involved in Bravo disappearing somehow. We need better intel before we send more of you in there.
Can you get someone safe?
Is that normal for you, Laura? Are you still trying to kill me?
I don't think it's something you can do. Just stay safe.
cold.
Thank you.
There's no way those meters are accurate.
Hey, I'm not making this up. We lost almost the full squad up under the tower. Croft destroyed any chance we had.
problems. I'm telling you, it was her. I was there. Dan must have remained in his pacifier, and then she showed up.
So, Croft, huh?
Somebody's fucking with us.
Over there! I see her! Take her down!
That chemical from Grandmother's notes? Phenothiazine. I think I found it. They stored it in the lower levels of the copper mill where they used it to deal with the termites in the summer.
Are you sure it's the same chemical, Nadia?
I'm sure it's the chemical Grandmother's recipe mentioned, but I am not sure that it will be safe to drink.
Suppose we'll find out. I'll head there now.
Ah.
Found it. I'm mixing the ingredients now. Any word on that patrol?
Just picked up another transmission. They're on the move.
Where are they now?
They're... Oh no. They're headed straight for you. You might be able to sneak past them, but it's probably too late. Sorry, Laura.
Advancing to cover!
Damn.
Come on! Let's end this!
My own and meet. With the veil.
I'll let you know when I get there.